We are at Heritage Place Mall in Owen Sound. We're doing a photo shoot and media launch for the Walk a Mile in Her Shoes Blue Water event. On June 9th from 11 to 1 here at Heritage Place Mall in Owen Sound, we will be having walkers who have been gathering pledges complete a 1 mile walk in women's red high heels. We are doing this to raise money for the Women's House in Kincardine and ourselves, the Women's Center here in Owen Sound, as a fundraiser and awareness event to stop rape and domestic violence. It helps to create awareness for women who need to access our shelters in the future. It lets them know we're here and what we provide and how we can help them out. And it brings awareness to the community that we need to try to work together to stop violence. I
feel pretty good. Just a little sore, that's all.
Those shoes we actually had to borrow from other shelters. We're in the process of buying our own for the walk. But they are absolutely gorgeous and they look lovely on the men. And have people participate by sending them to walkamilebluewater.com or liking us on Facebook, which is also Walk a Mile Blue Water.